Extra offensive lineman out there. Potts the running back. Give it to him. Out the edge comes Guy Thomas. Grabbed it from behind and twisted him down back at the 7-yard line.
It's a Kent State transfer. Swings the right leg. Kick is up. It's on its way. And it is no good.
Sometimes you'd rather be Jerick Broussard out there. Turn, hand off. Bounces right side. He's got a hole across the 30. Spins along the hash out to the 33-yard line. That's a gain of 8 on first down. Eventually tackled by comes set, snap, sticks in the belly of Irving, bounces this one to the right-hand side, and Nate Landman makes a knifing play that time. Number 53 came.
He runs pretty well, too.
Yes, he's very smooth.
Yep, Carter, sets to throw, rifles it right side, sliding down, grab inside, going to go for territory and making a nice catch for the Buffaloes was Chase Penry, the first.